love bugs, it's Roslynn back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed. I'm doing blessed and highly favored, and I definitely hope the same for you. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, much love to you and welcome. And to my returning subs, my growing extended family, thank you so much for just opening up your lives to me, you know, allowing me to help you with the knowledge that you need to know, as well as I'm helping myself in healing. And helping you heal and find your way. And you're just returning by sending love right on back and let me know how grateful you are. And I'm so grateful you have brought love into my life as well. So with that being said, much love to all. Namaste. Love and blessings. Love and light. And I said love and light. Boy, that felt good. I'm sorry. And many blessings are coming your way. Let me do that again. Namaste. Love and blessings. Love and light. And many blessings are definitely coming for you. I had to do that again because y'all don't know when you start scratching a certain part of your body and you know that mess feel good. It'll distract you real quick. But anyways, if you have been watching my videos for a while and have not already, what are you waiting for? Like and subscribe. Even hit that notification bell so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. If you feel like you're comfortable enough, go ahead and drop me a line or two. I love the chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me. Or even if it's about the positive feedback of the video, or you just opening up your life, you know, to me and let me know how your empathic gift has impacted your life. And it'll all be greatly appreciated. And if you feel like this video has gave you some good understanding or put you in a good place, go ahead and pass it on. Give me a thumbs up, like, and even share. It's all greatly appreciated. And I hope you're able to get something out of the video. You resonate with something I'm talking about. And thank you so much for stopping by my channel today. And the peaceful meditation music I am listening to today is Healing Frequency 432, Sensibly Relaxing and Healing Effect on Men. And opens the heart. Effects on man, yeah. Open the heart. I'm just like, hold up, wait a minute, what is this doing to men? But anyways, no, it's effect on man, like mankind. So, but anyway, I will post that link in the description box below. But the video that I'm doing today, Twin Flame 101, all empaths, we were born to be healers. Yes, we were all born to be healers. It's like many, many, many millenniums ago, we keep on recycling. There is one way or another, through whatever path we had took at that lifetime, we have been a healer, either through music, either through a doctor, a lawyer, you know, something that is helping somebody in a positive way, helping assist somebody in a positive way. It is just like a lot of people think it's just like with it goes with just doctors and nurses. No, it's just anybody that makes a positive impact on somebody's lives. You know, we took that solid oath many years ago saying that, you know, we vow to do whatever we could do to make this earth a better place, you know, because it's just like all of us, I know we have to really be going through some pure hell, but all of us awakening left and right, you know, and it was just like doing research and they say that a lot will come, a many will be chosen. You know how they do that verse, that, you know, how they say a few will be called, what is it, many will be chosen, but only a few will be called, or whatever they say. But you know what thing I'm talking about. But that's how we are. That is how we truly are. And it's just like, we're chosen on this path to know that we're doing something to contribute to humanity. Loving how the fact is, you know, I love the comments that I get each and every day of you telling me how you have impacted somebody's life, or as well as I'm doing the same for you, or the things that you've been doing amongst the years is either shaman healing, spiritual healing, psychic healing, just helping people heal, stand up for people that are not able to have that voice for themselves. You know, just be able to be a voice for, you know, there are so many times I probably got fired from a job because I was stood up for something. And, you know, there's a lot of people, I can go back to that job and I can stop by there. And, you know, there are so many people who say, you know what, Roslynn, you might have talked a lot of stuff, but you stood up for yourself. You did not take no mess. You know, you were respectable, but you said what you had to say. You didn't care. You know, you didn't care. You know, even if I wouldn't do something to be disrespectful, but if I know that you're just poking with somebody just to be a bully, I'm going to say, you know, nobody like you. So why do you do that? You know, you would be liked if you would stop doing that. You know, and I've told bosses that were doing that, you know, people that are hide behind their authority, you know, which was very annoying to me. And I would tell people that you hide behind your authority too much. You know, you like to play with somebody, I'll still knock your ass out and still wouldn't care. You know, and I would do stuff like that. And it wouldn't be a problem for me, even though I might have lost that job. But at least they knew where I was coming from. But I always made sure I stood up for myself. And it was nothing to really brag about or be proud of. But I at least said I stood up for myself. And there's a lot of people that said that about me. You know, they said, you might have said a lot of things. And, you know, you say a lot of things that a lot of people think, but you just come out and say it. I said, what is the point on, you know, I don't have time to be beaten around the bush. And, you know, say, I just got to be direct with it. Now, if I feel like I'm going to be confrontational with you, I'm going to say what I got to say and go on about my business. But it's just like, we all have to heal in one kind of way or another. We all got to help each other heal one way or another. We are opening up to the things that we don't even know what is coming. It is just affecting us in the most positive way. When so many people would say, you know, Roslynn, I feel good. You know, my gift is heightened. You know, I'm seeing things in a better perspective. I'm thinking clearer now. You know, I'm not letting things get away, you know, getting into my way. And, you know, that's a blessing to me when I can hear that. And it's a true blessing when you tell me that I had something to do with that. You know, not to get a big head, but that makes me know that, you know what, they don't have to worry about me second guessing what I'm doing is right or is it correct. You know, am I helping people the way I need to? Because I can see from the product of my services on what that I do, what, you know, if I'm doing the right things or not, because I see it each and every day when I can hear thank you. Y'all don't know how many times I don't sit up here and cry, and it might take me a minute to sit up here and even respond back to you, because just what you responded to me with is really messed with me in a positive way. Like, it pulled on them heartstrings, and I'll tell y'all, oh Lord, this pulled on my heartstrings, because there are so many things that y'all have told me that, you know, I know I'm not by myself, that, you know, we all have been through hell, and we're all trying to fight our own battles, and we all have a story to tell. You know, and it's just some of us don't have that voice that we need to have for ourselves, and some of us have it and we don't see it. You know, you have to, you know, have that confidence in yourself. Have that self-love in yourself. You know, you can't hate the next person because they're willing to, you know, say drop all the chains of fears and just go ahead. You need to go ahead and do the same thing. Don't hate on the next person. Just up your game a little bit. That's all you got to do. That's why I tell people, don't get mad at the next person for doing what they do. You just take a note off of what they're doing so you can be able to up your game too and say, you know what, I'm happy for you. But let me see what I can do to go ahead and get up there too, because I don't want to be left behind. You know, because you can't get mad at that person because you're doing that. You have to be able to find that strength in yourself, be able to find that confidence, because there's so many things that people put their energy on negative things. It can be the same energy you use to put in towards something positive. And it, you get better results out of stuff like that. When you do something negative, or you know, when you do things to hurt people and stuff like that, you know, you don't know that you're blocking your blessings for yourself. You know, it's like you make yourself stagnant. And it's just like you could be wishing things on people, or, you know, or just being mad at somebody's blessing, because, you know, there's times that I've seen myself get upset, and I know I'm, you know, am I doing enough? Am I doing this? Am I doing that? And then I had to wake up and just say, you know what, you are. Just because you're not doing it at the same pace as somebody else doesn't mean that you're not making an impact. Yours is just on a total different level than theirs, but all of us can all win together. Because I'm not gonna, think nothing negative towards that person. I'm just gonna send blessings towards that way, and just like, I hope they stay at that momentum, or even rise above that so they can be better. You know, and I want to be able to do the same thing too. You know, be able to help your fellow man is, you know, when they're dragging, you know, and be able to help people lead them to the water. But, you know, it's just, the fact is, with us being healers, we also have to be reality thinkers too. Is the thing, you can always help people. You know, I've helped people heal from certain things. It could have been like body aches or something like that. I don't know, you know, I wish I could cure cancer and AIDS and stuff like that. I wish I could. But it's just like, when you do all these things and you're helping people heal, and you know, the things, you know, you can impact people's lives in a positive way is just a true blessing. You know, when we all can rise up together, you know, if you see somebody falling short, be able to help them, you know, be able to help them up. Or like, you know, there are people, you know, come to me and it's just like, well, I was like, I don't understand this. I said, you know what? I didn't understand it either. So I had to break it down. Just like I had to break it down for me to understand. Because there's a lot of things when it comes to us is that we can be very far advanced on certain materials than other, you know, normal people that would be. You know, there'll be certain things that we couldn't even tolerate because we just can't get it. That other people will get that we don't get. We'll pick on the things that are a lot faster. We'll heal on towards things a lot better because it's just the fact is just how we do it, because we do it just the rough, rugged way, like you know, the 300, that's how we run it. We go and stuff like that towards 300. So you know you are a natural born healer. You know you are blessed. You know you are thriving for something to put you in a better place. Don't worry about the pace that you're going. Don't worry about the next person over or this person or the person behind you. You concentrate on yourself. Worry about the things that you're doing to help contribute towards your world on being a better place. We all have our own special world that we're trying to, you know, put in a positive light. So keep on doing what you're doing. Don't give up. You know, if you need to take a break, take a break. But don't ever give up. You might struggle a little bit, but hey, you get strength behind all that struggle. So I hope you were able to get something out of my video. I didn't realize how long I was talking. You know, when spirit guides tell me to go ahead and say stuff, I go ahead and do it. So I hope you were able to resonate with the video and get something out of it. You know, drop me a line. I love the chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me. You know, like and subscribe, even hit that notification bell. I don't know why, y'all. I'm just getting a whole bunch of downloads at the same time when I'm trying to end this video, so I apologize. So, know that you are loved and highly favored, and know you are blessed and highly favored, knowing that there's always somebody out there praying for your better days. Send out as much love and light and positivity as you possibly can. You know, like and subscribe. Even hit that notification bell. Drop me a line. And I will talk to you later. Sorry about that. Y'all, I had me a download at the same time. That was crazy. But I will talk to you later. Be safe. Be prosperous. And I will talk to you later. Peace. And be wild.